How's it doing, guys? It's Hawk here. I watched a video yesterday by Philip DeFranco. He's actually one of the few larger YouTubers I'm subscribed to. And he posted stuff about this YouTube channel called DaddyOFive. Now, this guy who... he basically vlogs his day, right, and pranks his kids, right, but what appears to be quite worrying is his treatment of one of his kids in particular, right. It's the wee blonde haired one with glasses, right. He lets his other kids bully this boy, right. He's been violent to the boy on a number of occasions, right, on fucking video, right. They pester the guy, the wee kid. Like I said, go and see it. I'll link down in the description the video for Philip DeFranco. And this is quite fucking worrying. Considering what YouTube has actually deleted and demonetized, right? But this guy, he's basically a fucking violent shit, right, who, and it seems to be that he's picking on this one wee kid, right. His last video, apparently, he was going to Disneyland, and he took four of the kids with him, and he left that one out, right, and he says that the reason they left him out is because he spread shit out of the wall, right. This is the kid that's getting violently abused, who's covered in fucking cuts, right, and visibly doesn't want to be in the videos and is obviously being picked on by the rest of the family. It's actually quite upsetting to watch, in fairness. Most days that have had any type of violence in her family, I've been lucky enough that the violence was meted out on an even basis, do you know what I mean? It's not a case that one kid was singled out and the rest were left. Usually, if one gets battered, they all get battered. But I watched the one yesterday, and it was quite harrowing is the only word I can fucking use to describe it. The parents are independent, and it seems like the fucking wife is just as fucking bad. I don't know if this kid actually belongs to they two, or whether he just belongs to one of them. I don't know. Is that what it is? But for some reason, they seem to think that picking on this wee boy, right, smashing up his stuff, blaming him for things, being physically violent to him, right, is pranking, right, and when he obviously doesn't want to get involved with it, right, obviously gets distressed seeing it and having this stuff done to him, right, they say that he's the bad one, right. Now, there's a choice of two things that's happened, right. Either they've got a lot of kickback, right, from the Philip DeFranco video, because it's one, like, Philip DeFranco videos don't usually get millions of views, right. This one did. It was picked up on by the BBC and the Daily Mail and loads of American news outlets as well, so this family's obviously got some kickback. Now, either they decided not to take him, or he says he didn't want to go and they decided that they weren't taking them anyway, and they're using this shitting thing as an excuse, or they're picking on them for getting this negative attention. Right, it's obvious their fucking the parents are not wired right. And it's a shame, because I know the community that I belong to, the debating community, would take short shrift with these people. Do you know what I mean? It wouldn't take too long before they were reported to the proper authorities, and apparently they have been, but nothing's happened. Is what I'm led to believe. But yeah, DaddyOFive, total cunt, is what I want to say. Quite upsetting. I'm going to leave the links, I'm probably subscribed to the guy anyway, so you probably know what I'm talking about, but I'm going to leave the links downstairs of the two videos made, the one yesterday and the one today. But I just had to get that out of there. Did you know the only sad thing about it, right, is that there's only two ways that it could probably end. One is that the boy's taking off the parents, which is no good for him, and the other is that they get their channel kicked off of YouTube, and that's not going to be good for the boy either, because they're going to fucking blame him for that, right, because they've obviously got that screw missing in the brain that shows compassion to this wee boy. Yeah, leave a comment, let me know what you think, watch the videos, draw your own conclusions, as they say. But until next time, guys, this is Huck, peace out.